The Dragon King had defeated us all, save one, Jax. And though I had absorbed the fighting abilities of those who had aided me, I lacked the raw anger that propelled Jax into battle. Brutally pounding Onaga into submission, Jax finally ended the conflict by embedding a Kami-Dogu in the would-be ruler's head. Where he summoned so much rage from, I cannot say. I only hope that his anger is finally purged.